Welcome back, Mass Effectors. Yeah, whatever. This is your faithful commander, Dave Shepard. Last time we saved the women, the Krogan women. So let's talk to the Primarch
commander,
real quick.
You said one of your ships had gone missing?
Crashed, actually.
Got more shit than
I couldn't
everybody
speak
wants
in front
to
of the Krogan. Our ship went down on Tuchanka. Now they're pinned by an advanced guard of Reapers scouting the planet.
What are your men doing there?
I'm sorry. That's classified.
Yeah,
but it's
bullshit.
Vital they be rescued. They must complete their original mission. It's a matter of galactic peace.
You're fucking with the Krogan again.
I'll do what I can.
Yeah, Loki.
I appreciate your help and understanding.
The Salarian Dalatras was worried about what the Krogan will do once they're cured. How do you feel?
It won't matter if we don't stop the Reapers, but I understand her doubts. The moon you found me on? That's where we made our last stand against the Krogan during the rebellions. They were that relentless.
How did it turn out?
The Krogan started using asteroids as weapons, directing them against our colonies. We had no choice. The Genophage was our last resort. So yes, Krogan intentions after this war would be a serious concern, but I'd rather have a grateful ally than a resentful enemy.
Reaching out to the Krogan for help must be difficult for you.
We can't allow the mistakes of our past to cloud the future. Your race and mine were once enemies. The first contact war, as you call it. I was there, dodging shells fired by your navy. But look at us now, standing in a ship of Turian human design, working together.
Yeah. Tell me about
your men that crashed on Tuchanka. How many are there?
A platoon.
You said their mission was a matter of galactic peace. Why?
Classified.
I'm sorry, Commander. As I said, it's highly classified.
Yeah. Little Spectre.
If you want me to put my ass on the line, I need answers.
I can't tell you. Please understand.
No.
The commander is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus. He'll be your contact.
Victus?
My son. I needed someone I could trust completely.
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Because I really want to go save your dumbass son and his platoon from Tuchanka.
Shepard. You proved yourself a capable warrior, Mr. Cash. Our property has been returned to its rightful owner. You're halfway there.
You said one of your squads is missing?
We've, heard some troubling rumors about the Rachni Relay.
Rachni?
A few scouts went to check it out, but we lost contact. So I sent Arlek Company, my best squad, to investigate. They can meet you there. Given your history with the Rachni, I figured you'd want in on this.
I'll do what
I can.
That's
the trouble. I let the Queen
well,
live.
Let's hope it's enough.
How could there be trouble with the Rachni? They were all but extinct. The last Queen promised to disappear forever or be destroyed.
Maybe a race that started a galactic war can't be trusted to keep their word.
She wouldn't risk one while trying to rebuild her species.
Well, the scouts found something. Could be nothing. Or it might be another invasion. If it is the Rachni, they need to be stopped. And make sure you finish the job this time, Shepard.
Shut
your
face.
Do you think the Krogan will do after the Genophage is cured?
As the one who cured it, my word will be law over all the other clans. Then your council will remember why they feared the Krogan.
Sounds like you're looking for some payback.
My people have suffered a great injustice. To let the Genophage go unpunished would show weakness. At the very least, the threat of revenge will ensure an accommodation is reached. Violence can be a useful tool, Commander.
So can you.
What's the situation back on Tuchanka?
I got word that more Reaper forces arrived. They're planning something.
You almost sound excited.
Oh, I am. We're at our best against enemies everyone else fears. The Salarians are hiding. The Turians are begging for help. But Krogan, we're happy to let the Reapers in, so we can measure their heads for trophies before we kill them.
Yeah.
Back on Sirkesh, the female Krogan didn't seem to like you much.
It doesn't matter. I'm her clan leader, and she'll obey my word. Her immunity is an unexpected gift. It will force the other clans to accept Erdnot rule as supreme. Our offspring will outnumber theirs in no time.
Let's get back to work.
Yes, there's a lot to be done.
Mm-hmm. All right. So we got Ragnai, we got stupid idiot Turians. I still need to go back to the Citadel yet again.
Server is as Reaper tech. Compared to those upgrades, the Salarians might as well be.
Commander, we've got new reports of Cerberus activity on T'Chunka. I've marked it on the galaxy map.
Thanks, babe. Alright. Do we have any new emails? We do. Some of the Dave and Lemmy's research and upgrade recently. Okay, so that's what that is. Yeah, died in custody. Reapers need to die. So that's not good. Not good at all. Alright, let's go.
Thank you for the data packet. The results are available on the information network terminal.
Oh, this thing. To avoid the risk of indoctrinating remote drones have been sent to stay so. Destroy the drones can dig under the outer hull skin circumference. Citadel.
You're cleared to dock, Normandy. Do you need ground transport?
Yep, the hospital.
I need to get to the hospital.
Yes, Commander.
Let's see what Ashley has to say. Check on Thane.
Welcome to Serta.
think that gives me 5 or 6. Can't remember.
Good to see you up and around.
Yeah.
Everything all right?
I guess. Oh, I took Udina's offer.
I read the email.
Spectre status. Congratulations.
Seems small compared to what's going on.
You're a fine soldier with an impressive record. You deserve this.
Thanks. That means a lot coming from you. He said we'll have the official ceremony soon. Once I'm out of here.
And after? Any plans to come back to the Normandy?
If I have anything to say about it, yes.
I'm glad. You feeling better?
I'm fine. Other than the pile of paperwork the doc's gonna throw at me. Sorry I'm so distracted, Shepard. It's just...
What's going on?
I heard from my mom. They got out in time. They're okay.
Your good. Sister?
That's good news.
It is.
Did your sister make it to the Citadel?
She did. But... her husband was killed in action.
I'm sorry, Ash.
Thanks. Yeah. Sarah wasn't much for the military life. We were all surprised when they got married.
I wonder how many families are getting torn apart by the Reapers.
I don't want to think about it. Seems hopeless sometimes.
Don't blame yourself for this, Ashley.
I know. But I'm her big sis, you know? In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced or cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody, but unbowed.
What's that from?
Invictus, by Henley. One of my dad's sappy poets.
It's about not giving up.
Right. My sister wants to do a thing at the memorial. Nothing fancy. Just some words about the family. It'll be tough.
Keep me posted, all right?
Will do. And...
Will do.
Thanks, Shepard.
You can call me Dave. I'm supposed to meet Miranda in the main dock. How's Thane doing?
Coming by again, Shepard? I'm flattered.
I asked this before.
I'm back on the Normandy on an important mission. Sure could use you.
I would not be as I was before. I need, and if I know you, you will want to fight the Reapers somehow.
You don't have to wrestle down Krogan and bring...
I have family here that I must... He may be safe. That means I must give things up for him.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
I wish the best for you, Thane.
You wish. I...
All right. Let's see. We were docking bay 224.
Now arriving at docking bay D-24.
NBC, Miranda. Miranda. Let's see, where are you? There you are.
Shepard.
I'm
sorry, Commander Shepard. It's been far too long.
Oh, yes, it
We live in interesting times.
A little too interesting.
I couldn't get anywhere near you when the Alliance had you locked up.
Relieved of duty. It was complicated.
I'm sure it was. I'm surprised they didn't court-martial you. The Alliance isn't known for its flexibility.
Doesn't matter now.
Shepard, about Earth.
I'm all right. We'll figure out some way to even the odds. We have to.
Everybody has a weakness. Even the Reapers.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, Shepard.
What about you? What brings you here?
I need to talk to a few people. Like you. The Citadel is a good place to meet. For now. What's the Alliance's next move?
We have a plan. It's a long shot.
Not surprising. Shepard, there's something I wanted to mention.
What is it?
I haven't heard from my sister, Oriana, for a while. I'm getting worried.
What am I, fucking family?
Yes. I don't want to overreact, but... Well, there's a lot going on.
I thought we made sure she was safe.
We did. It's probably nothing, but... I just know my father is involved.
What happened?
I don't know. Everything I had in place to make sure she was safe went dark.
What do you need from me?
I appreciate the offer, Shepard, but you have your hands full. If I need a door or two kicked down, I know just who to call. But for now, I'll be fine.
Then why'd you call me?
I understand.
I have to figure this out.
You will. Have you had any run-ins with the elusive man?
Just once. He said it had been a pleasure to work with me, but he needed to contain the situation.
Contain the situation? Sounds final.
It nearly was. He doesn't take rejection well.
No, he doesn't. Why do you think your father was involved in Oriana's disappearance?
I kept careful tabs on my sister. I always knew where she was. For her to just vanish, it could only be him. After I hid her away, I still knew he'd stop at nothing to find her. She's all he has left. I have a hunch what happened, but I'll fill you in when I'm certain.
If you're looking for a lead here, anyone associated with Cerberus will be hard to find.
No question, but I'm owed a few favors. Someone here will give me a tip on Oriana.
It's been a long time. What happened to you?
I've been in hiding. Being on the run from just about everyone isn't as glamorous as it sounds.
I didn't know.
It's all right. I knew there would be repercussions to walking away from Cerberus.
I imagine. You're a dangerous enemy.
I am.
I've got to get back to it.
And I should get out of sight.
Be careful.
No promises.
Alright, what? Just Miranda, right?
Admiral Stephen Hackett. Miranda Lawson is a high-ranking former Cerberus operative and a human biotic. Lawson headed Project Lazarus, the Cerberus operation that brought Commander Shepard back from the brink of death after the first Normandy was destroyed. Lawson is herself an example of the achievements possible through genetic engineering. She was created in 2150 through manipulation of her father's DNA. Her entire physical and mental composition was deliberately engineered, including a longer lifespan and a superior immune system. Lawson accompanied Commander Shepard on the maiden voyage of the Normandy SR-2 and was part of the crew responsible for the defeat of the Collectors. She has since left Cerberus. Her current whereabouts are unknown.
I know where she's at. All right. So, those were the only two that I knew of for sure. Let's get back on. And now, let's leave orbit. Get the mass relay. Alright. I'm thinking we'll go extract the Turian survivors. But it's close, so we'll do that. Job good. 5 points. Where do I want to go? Exploding mechs are always good, but...
It's a nightmare. Edie, try to raise Lieutenant Victus.
Yes, sir.
I've heard rumors of Cerberus activity on T'Chanka, but nothing about Turians.
Commander, I have to land well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, sir. But the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on them.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon.
Damn straight. It saves everybody.
Edie, did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus of the 9th Platoon. We're pinned by Reaper harvesters and taking heavy casualties. Also, there are pockets of my men scattered along the crash trajectory.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position.
All right.
Got it.
Things get worse by the minute. The men are dying.
Well, stop that.
This sounds bad. Let's move.
The level of destruction is rather amazing.
All right, let's see. Husks. Cry out for you, Husky.
Idea what these Turians were here to do?
It doesn't matter. Our mission is clear.
I'm sure they were here for no good reason.
Silence. Enemies ahead.
Kill them quickly so they don't call reinforcements.
Escape pod.
Looks like they survived the crash, but then a harvester took them out.
Died in the explosion?
And then pulled out to be eaten by husks.
Gunfire. They are near.
I'm not totally deaf there. Just jump over.
I have a visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Then surprise is on our side.
Exactly. Let's go.
Got him, so...
Hey, over here.
Working on it.
Yes, Commander.
Can I get a pie? Can I get a better?
Thank you.
Don't stop for us. We'll head for the main crash site.
There's another pod ahead.
Keep moving. We need to find the main crash.
There lives quite another battle.
Is there anything else back there? Although now I've jumped, it's kind of too late. To be honest, I don't know what killed the harvester. Tell me your gunfire again.
Follow my lead.
Saved all the Turians. It feels good. This way.
This way!
Do you read, Commander? Repeat, do you read?
Shepard here. What's your status?
Commander, what's your ETA?
Hang tight. We're on our way. Shepard here.
Just saw harvesters drop a lot of enemies in your path.
Understood.
I'll never get that down with spacebar. Spacebar to run, spacebar to enter cover, spacebar.
Shepard here.
Just saw harvesters drop a lot of enemies in your path.
Understood.
Understood. There's the harvester. It's retreating.
Thank you. Up you go. What else is down? What are you firing at?
Okay. Let's pick it up. It's important we don't lose this squad.
It seems that the Turians are playing with political dynamite here. Maybe they should inform the Krogan.
I need these guys working together. Better not to complicate things.
It's kind of fun once I figure out how to use it. Alright. Let me make sure how clear the area is.
Victus?
What the hell's that noise?
Commander Shepard.
Somebody running a generator?
My men and I are in your debt. Thank you for saving so many.
What happened here?
He screwed up. Stand down, soldier.
These men are dead because of him.
I said, stand down.
Hey, I just saved all your asses, so everyone just calm down. Lieutenant, what's going on here?
I made a bad call. This is all on me. I chose caution and clever tactics over a head-on attack. And my men paid the price.
Yeah, well, shit happens.
Owning your mistake takes guts. But you have to get over it and move on.
Of course. It's just fresh right now. Our mission's still a failure. When we've stabilized the injured, we'll head back to the fleet.
You're abandoning your mission?
We're down over 30 men. It'd be suicide.
What exactly did you come here to do?
There's a bomb on the planet. We were sent to defuse it.
A bomb? How big?
Enormous. Cerberus has it.
Lieutenant, if Cerberus has that bomb, you have to finish your mission.
Haven't these men sacrificed enough?
No.
I understand. This kind of sacrifice is the hardest to ask you, but your men signed on to it. So did you.
My men have lost hope, Commander. Even if I wanted to finish the mission, they don't.
It's your job to make them want.
How?
Their sacrifice means others will never face what they've faced here today. Remind them that those sacrifices have no honor if the mission fails.
Men, I own what happened here today. But we have to carry on.
No, we don't. Who cares about a few dead Krogan? It's over.
We are Turi, and we will not let Cerberus succeed. Our sacrifice is the difference between life and death for this entire galaxy. Let the heroes of the 9th Platoon be remembered for performing their duties with bravery. All right, men. Shuttle's arriving any minute. We're moving out. Commander, come with us. We're a shell of what we were. We could use the help.
Send me the nav point. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. That'll give us time to do a little recon. See what we're up against.
Hey, what is that noise?
You have a second chance here. Make their sacrifice count.
Understood, Commander. Hope to see you at the rendezvous.
Cerberus bomb. What the hell is going on, Commander? And what do the Turians have to do with it?
Coordinates Victus gave me place it in the Kelphic Valley. It's a heavily populated area. That's all I know.
My gut says something's not right here.
What do you suggest?
Get the Primarch to come clean.
Should we alert the Krogan military?
I'd wait. We're in the dark here. Krogan-Turian relations are fragile until the genophage is cured. Let's not push it. And how about this bomb? How many troops does Cerberus have on this?
No idea. All I know is we can't have them detonating that bomb.
Keep me in the loop. Hack it out.
All right. Let's have this talk with the Primarch, and then we're going to call this episode
impressive
done.
Work on Tuchanka. I'm grateful that...
Why didn't you tell me about the Cerberus bomb? Why hide that? What else are you keeping from me?
I have nothing for you.
For our alliance to work, I need to trust you.
Our friendship is new, Commander. Would you trust me with information that puts your people, puts Earth, at risk?
Yep.
Why would I jeopardize our alliance by lying to you now? Doesn't make sense.
Decisions like these weigh heavy on me. When I was a general, I could pass them up the chain of command. But now, I'm all I've got.
Then fucking make a decision.
You know what I mean?
Sure. And?
And that's all. Wait, there is one more thing, Commander. Thank you for saving my son.
Hey, Doc.
Shepard, test verified. Results promising. Can synthesize for universal Krogan immunity.
Uh-huh. You never told me where you'd be getting that tissue from.
The cure's ready?
No. Still need transmission vector. Cure useless, unless given to entire species.
You're usually full of ideas, Morden. You altered the genophage before. There must be a way.
Of course. Always possibilities. But time limited. Can't create new infection strain from scratch. Groundwater? No, too slow. Voluntary inoculation risky. Population too scattered for airborne, unless... Wait, yes! The Shroud. Constant global dispersion of air particles, built by Salarians to repair atmosphere of Tuchanka. Also used by Turian.
We used it to secretly spread the genophage virus. It ended the Krogan rebellions.
You're lucky it worked.
Sometimes I understand why the Krogan want to shoot everyone in sight.
Those were desperate times.
Sure.
Yes, yes, but useful now. Original genophage strain still in storage at Shroud facility. Can use it as transmission vector. Then you Shroud to blanket T'Chaka with cure.
The Solarian's smarter than I thought. This could work.
Thank you.
Then finish your preparations and be ready to go, Morden.
Of course. Ready when you need me. We'll be in Medbay with Eve until then.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Mm-hmm. All right. Wait. Journals. Okay, we know that. New.
Biotics is the ability of rare... It may be possible to reverse the genophage by extracting an immunity from the genetic data of a cured Krogan female. A Solarian geneticist named Malin, a former student of Dr. Morden Solis, discovered the cure through unethical experimentation on live subjects. The complexity and durability of the genophage derives from biochemical countermeasures that the Solarians wove into the plague in an attempt to make the sterilization incurable. No one is certain of how Malin circumvented the countermeasures, but his work was complete enough to allow replication of his results. In its original form, the cure restored fertility but severely compromised the immune system. This resulted in slow, painful death for all but one of Malin's test subjects. If the beneficial aspects of the cure can be isolated, a specially tailored virus could repair the affected genes in other Krogan.
Bully, bully.
The Reaper called Harbinger. The sight of a Reaper harvester in flight nearby is one of the first indications that a Reaper invasion is underway.
Yeah, we took it down, though.
The wingspan allows them to quickly cover the distance between them and their prey. In the harvester's mouth are two heavy guns that fire in an alternating pattern. The harvester's most fearsome quality, however, is that its appearance guarantees that Reaper ground troops are not far behind.
We came, we saw it, we kicked its ass.
The John T'Chanka, the Krogan homeworld, boasts extreme temperatures, virulent diseases, and predatory fauna. Around 1900 BCE, the Krogan discovered atomic weapons and promptly sent their planet into a nuclear winter. The majority of the population retreated to underground bunkers, and Krogan culture slipped into a dark age, dominated by tribal clans. In 80 CE, decades into the Rachni Wars, the Solarian Union made first contact with the primitive Krogan and initiated a cultural uplift to shape them into a modern army capable of confronting the Rachni. During this uplift, the Solarians constructed the Shroud facility on T'Chanka to shield the planet from harmful forms of solar radiation. Later, during the Krogan rebellions, reproductive rates were curtailed by the genophage, ensuring the Krogan remained a species in decline and T'Chanka a desolate wasteland.
I want to visit there. All right, folks. This is going to end this episode. Thanks for hanging out. This is Commander Dave Shepherd signing off.